Into the Old Bailey, a black maraud takes George Andrew McMahon. And in the Old Bailey, British justice deals with the author of that amazing revolver incident at Constitution Hill, when His Majesty was riding back from his review of the guards in July. There were a lot of people out to have a look at McMahon, who told an astonishing story of a plot by some foreign power. But the case was soon over and the man was sentenced to 12 months hard. And justice on the dome holds the scales even. At night...